fellow Patreon. So today is Sunday the 24th of September, and it is Catch Pro Wrestling Day for me, Catch Pro Wrestling debut as part of the heavyweight tournament. Looking forward to it. First round, we got Big T Justice, so the challenge don't get any bigger than that. And thought I might as well make a little vlog out of it, so hopefully you guys can sit back and enjoy the ride. So the first thing I'm going to do is actually go and get me hair cut before I get the train, just because I forgot to do it last night, and now it looks fine, but trust me, I need to shave the sides down, so we're looking all nice and fresh for the show. So, on to finding a barbershop. Well, this is the Liverpool nightlife. This is the aftermath of Liverpool nightlife, more like. Normally this place is booming on a Saturday night, but on a Sunday morning, derelict. So apparently there is a barbershop down here somewhere. I'm pretty sure it can't be too far. I know this is a wrestling related vlog, and I'm literally just showing you guys me going to a barbershop, but we'll get to the wrestling, I promise we'll get to the wrestling eventually. Right, I think there's been some bit of a misunderstanding here, because this isn't where I'm meant to be. Okay, so apparently I've walked right past it. I'm sure it's here somewhere. Does that look like a barbershop? Oh, I think we found it. The bad news is it looks like it's closed, even though it said it was open from 9 a.m. I know it's a Sunday, but it said Sunday 9 a.m. and I've been lied to. See, this wasn't meant to be the impossible task of me finding a barbershop at 9 a.m. Now, I know that does seem like a stretch, because on a Sunday, typically everywhere opens at like 10. But if it says on the internet that it's open at 9 on a Sunday, it should be open at 9 on a Sunday. I don't see how I'm wrong for this assumption. This video is just going to be 10 minutes of me raging about barbershops, isn't it? Apologies if it's... Okay, this one looks promising. We might actually have one. Barbershop open. Guess what? That one is also closed. Anyways, I'm just going to cut to the point when I found the barbershop and we're all good. So we're all trimmed up. We're looking good. Thanks to the Brothers Traditional Turkish Barber right there in Queen Square. So we're all ready to go to the show. So let's head to the train station. Not Queen Square. I mean Williamson Square. Queen Square is the bus station that is over there. Yeah, this is Williamson Square. I should know this since I've never lived in Liverpool my entire life, but you know, my bad. Well, we better be quick, because this train is leaving in a minute, but we have made it. Happy days. So we are here in Manchester. It was very busy on the train, and it was very busy getting off, so that's why I just decided to record. No. But apparently the bread shed is only around the corner from here, so hopefully I do not get lost. But to be fair, I've got loads of time because I'm like super early. Why I'm super early is because your boy decided to... I kind of did choose to work my other job all last night, and now head straight to Manchester straight after, so... Your boy is powered by coffee today, so I'll be hanging in there. Revolution! Oh my God. I say this, but like, I can literally put on my hoodie at any given time, but I'm just focused on getting in there first before doing anything else. It's a cool little shop. But it looks kind of cool. The dance house. Apparently this is the dance house. No dancing today. Ooh, they got a GDK. Ooh, GDK. I love me some GDK. No idea if we're getting any closer right now, but I think we're going in the right direction. And if we get lost, we've got plenty of time, so it's good. It's only like 20 to 12. Some would be an hour early, would it? Apparently we turn here to get run over. So that wouldn't be nice. Okay. We are close. We are very close. I don't know if you guys can see that. Whoa. I think we've made it. So there will be a ring here. Don't worry, we're not wrestling on the floor. But it's very nice, actually. So this is the bread shed. If there's one thing that your boy likes to see, it's a merch table. I'm sure this will be filled with all the best merch, especially VGS merch. Don't forget, guys, VGSshop.bigcartel.com. The show went really well. The match went really well. Your boy didn't get the win, but you know what? In a way, I won today. And to be honest, I'm really proud of the match that me and Big T had today. It was a lot of fun. And I am planning on attaching some footage into this, which hopefully you'll be seeing now. But I was quite proud of some of the stuff that we did today. I did 2 moonsaults. Only hit one of them. But you know, details aren't important, right? Details aren't important. But I really enjoyed being a Catch Pro Wrestling today. I'm really proud to make my debut there, so hopefully it leads to more things. I can't wait to be back. Also guys, if you'd enjoyed watching this vlog, I know it's only like me flying solo today, because the other guys are busy doing their own things, no fairness to them. But hopefully you've enjoyed it, and please do subscribe to our YouTube, subscribe to our Patreon. Thank you very much for watching this bit of weird entertainment, especially including the haircuts and all that jazz. But anyway, have a great day. Take care, guys.